हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. वेलकम बैक टू द सेकेंड ट्यूटोरियल सेशन ऑफ द एमएस एक्सेल. ओके, सो इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द एमएस एक्सेल वर्कशीट्स, रोज एंड कॉलम्स, सेल्स एंड एक्टिव सेल्स, एंड अबाउट द फॉर्मेटिंग ऑफ द टेक्स्ट. ओके, सो इन दिस सेशन वी विल हैव अ ब्रीफ डिस्कशन ऑफ अलाइनमेंट एंड स्टाइल्स ग्रुप. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी टाइप माई नेम अगेन. ओके, सो आई हैव डन विद द टाइपिंग. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एक्सप्लेन द मार्ज एंड सेंटर. दिस अलाइनमेंट ग्रुप, इन दिस अलाइनमेंट ग्रुप आई विल एक्सप्लेन मार्ज एंड सेंटर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम सेलेक्टिंग थ्री कंसेक्यूटिव सेल्स. ओके, एज यू कैन सी थ्री कंसेक्यूटिव सेल्स. नाउ क्लिकिंग ऑन दिस मार्जिन सेंटर आइकॉन. ओके, सो आई हैव क्लिक्ड ऑन एंड नाउ यू कैन सी द चेंजेस ओवर हियर. ओके, द टेक्स्ट वॉज प्रीवियसली इन अ सिंगल सेल बट नाउ इन थ्री सेल्स एंड द अलाइनमेंट इज सेंटर. ओके, सो नाउ कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज रैप टेक्स्ट. नाउ लेट मी अगेन टाइपिंग एंड दिस टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू टाइप अ कंप्लीट सेंटेंस. सपोज आई एम अ गुड बॉय. ओके, सो एज यू कैन सी इफ आई रिड्यूस द विड्थ ऑफ द कॉलम देन द रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस, अ पार्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस विल हाइड आउट. ओके, सो कैन यू सी दिस प्रॉब्लम गाइज? Now just allow me to solve it out. Okay, I'm clicking on the wrap text. I'm just clicking on the wrap text. Now you can see the changes. Okay, I've just clicked on the wrap text and now you can see the change. So students, am I clear about the margin center and wrap text? I hope so. So now let's discuss about the alignments. Here are six types of alignments. The first alignment is top, the second one is middle, the third one is bottom, the fourth one is left, the fifth one is center, and the last one is left, right. Okay, so these are all about the alignments. Okay, now you can also align this type. Suppose angle clockwise, that means clockwise or anti-clockwise, or you can make this type of thing. You can see, or you can make this type of thing also. Okay, so we are done with the alignment group. So the next group, what I will discuss about the styles. Okay, so just after clicking this cell, after selecting this cell, I will have to click on these styles. Okay, I'm just clicking on any of those styles and you can see the changes like this one, or like this one, or like this one, or like anyone. Okay, anything, you can select anything depending on your choices. Okay, now I'm going to the second thing, that is format as table. And for that, I've already made a table. Okay, as you can see, first of all, you will have to select the entire table, and then you will have to click any of these styles. And you will get your desired style of this particular table. Okay, so this is done. Now I am going to the next topic, that is conditional formatting. Okay, for that also I have already made a table, but I didn't enter the marks. Now please watch the next steps very carefully. Okay, I am selecting the column in which I will put the marks. Then going to the conditional formatting icon, highlight sales rules greater than. Over here I am putting 80, and the format will be green fill with dark green text. Okay, then I am pressing OK. Now I am going back again to the same icon and selecting less than. Then over here I am putting the marks 30, and for that I am selecting the format light red fill with dark red text and pressing OK. Now identically, if the marks is below 30, the cell will be red, and in case of above 30, the cell will be green. Okay, so now let's see. I am putting 81, that is green, very good. I am putting for the second marks of Manish is 29, that is red identically. Now I am putting 50. As you can see, 50 is not under any condition. Okay, so this cell is normal, just like normal. Okay, now I am putting 89, it's green. I am putting 15, that means under 30, it is red. I am putting again, suppose 30, it's normal, because I have applied the condition that will apply on the marks below 30, and 30 is not in any under condition. Okay, 30 is not under any condition. Okay, so now 80, same, 80 is not under any condition. Now 90 is green. 14 is red. Okay, so that's all about the conditional formatting. So that's all for today's students. Stay at home, stay safe, have a nice day. Bye bye.